கழுத்த விளக்கப்போ மழம்ப நான் குங்கராக்கோ இல்லைங்க குங்கராக்கோங்க குங்கராக்கோ மர மனவாங்க பயமுறாங்க மர மனவாங்க பயமுறாங்க மலர கையாருங்கராக்குல யார்னாங்க முருங்காக்கோ கலவன் கோகோ கபாலோ கப்போ இண்டிகோ யார் நலமனவாங்க அபிலமனோ
Australia's Arnhem Land, a place of beauty, history and culture. A place the Yuananu have lived for thousands of years. And a place where one extraordinary lady fights for her culture and homelands. This is her Race Against Time. ...500 kilometres east of Darwin is Murunga Island. This is the homelands of the Yuananu-speaking Yolngu people.
We've got no leader left, Bayangu. There's only one oldest. She knows more story, more than us. And that's Bamarang up there, the old lady.
Lori Bamaranga. Aside from teaching young people the correct dance techniques, she has dedicated her life to teaching her kin the knowledge of their culture. At the age of 95, she is the last leader of the Yuananu-speaking Yolngu people.
Why is this important? Because she's an old lady. She's like a leader. She's a leader for our three tribes.
To the people, she is known as Big Boss.
That hard job.
Same mat.
Same as mat. Hard one.
Hard job.
Throughout Big Boss's life, she's been teaching her culture's knowledge through stories and activities. Now, with her new program, she's showing how they used to build fish traps. This is the first time in over 50 years since a traditional fish trap has been made on Murunga Island.
Our lady, she knows how to make a net.
And the lady, our lady, she's still like keep on telling us what to do. Young people like us keep on teaching us while we're young.
So she left only one guy, meal. Lurkun kung ten grabia ay kan jama through her life jama ay kan.
Still ngarap mana jama? Nangu gunarap ngarapal kaire. Uluman je bambai de ngaraku kene ni ngaraku mana
This photo taken by Dr. Donald Thompson captures Big Boss's father and husband at the same fish trap location on Murunga Island 75 years ago.
Sometimes my old mom used to teach me, and I'll put it in my mind. So I keep it a story about old mom.
Bak mana guluk mana? Ngal tena kaya nana guril pingam ruan ge. Kaya nana bak ko Golkmanadirka. Yalla go Nangum Nama Bagmanamrunga Yam Ratayo Ratay Bagmanamrunga Yam Nana Gunama Nankum. Hey! 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 Yo, Japan bilang aku bangbal, bangbal bilang, ngajar mana peringin na, cara cara mana, yo, nanti mana doktor rumit baik peringin na, yo, bukan mana, karena mana apa.
Maria, aku bangbal, no, Maria, mana berkurang angkat na,
yo, mana baik karena murungka adur lah, melayan ber, yo, real life.
Yeah. We haven't got a peep yolmo like that, woman like that, or buying one. So there is one guy.
My father was talking Yanangong, his father. There were plenty of them. And when they passed away, she's the only person can talk Yanangong.
Nangong mana goal, yakazwa jambal pungo ka tipin mata. Do I school Olka?
Different language.
You see, we're just eating. This is help drinking, the water. Drinking. Help the water.
They don't know how to speak Yanango language.
Okay.
Sometimes they speak English.
A little bit.
But their own language, like Yanango, they never. Yeah. They never.
Many years ago, in 1993, when I first went to Murunga Island, there I met with Baimaruanga and I said, yo, Namid. And she said, don't speak that language, speak the language of the island, speak Yanango language. So I went back to her and I said, you know, there's only few words of Yanango and there's no way to find out. And she said, well, we will write together all of the words down and keep those words and all of the knowledge inside them strong for the future generations. And that's how the dictionary started.
Wangala, ini Wangala, mana kahnya bulten apa? Bulten ada Wangala, merongga. Menurutnya berbulten, menurutnya apa? Wan. Menurutnya berbulten, menurutnya dengan binang wan. Menurutnya lepawa wan, menurutnya nangku kuri bagul kulungin di mantena. Di sini merongga le, merupai kumyin nama na, berdana kunangkum.
For 12 years, Laurie took Bentley around the Crocodile Islands to map out her ancestral sites. This was transformed into a learning resource for her kin.
Nani kugara makapman, open tipul, ore bakara mako, nani kubar ngare yan nango tripin mata. Ya kau jambar pungo, ni tuka truk tia, ngai tua merci, ulka, yan nango wanggala nango, nango yan nango wanggala, ulka jambar pungo, ulka, kuna le jambar pungo ne bala.
This is land for only yan nango, yan nango people.
This is what we do. All the Yanango people get together here to see dance.
Wanga nyong wanga drani mbunga to dia na marayala tiang bala. Right time ngara kunama. E dua dua tunanga la tuna ma drani mbu bitwin boy. Dua dua tunanya. Ara kamu ra ba. Yo 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 yo.
Baya Marwanga is the last nomad. She's one of the Malara elderly clan group. She's a very demanding person. She commands the three clan groups, which are known as Marina. She comes from Malara clan group. She teaches Koriandi young men. She teaches Gamalanga young men. So she reminds them, sing properly, prepare the things properly. She's a very important lady. Every young man has to sit down and learn with her more. Not only the ceremony side, but about the land as well.
And finally, about 5 years ago, she was recognised as the senior traditional owner and was paid money for rents owing to her over the 60-year period that she's been struggling. And she gave that money straight away back to the community for community development activities. So she gave the Crocodile Islands Rangers group $400,000 of her money, and she said, I only care that my land is looked after and my kin are looked after, because that is everything.
Mewana yorungo yenamana yala ko na bena malko na na ko mal dun ya malko
na itre te ranja pe puli yorungo ka balanda main mak tas kim yo buk mak yorungo pe puli ya yo
and yeah, I really like to see how this very small, you know, 95 years old lady has still got the strength, like the physical and the mental strength to carry on this, you know, with her project and her dreams, and to tell us continuously, it's for my children's children, you know, it's for you and for us that live now here, but also for the future generations.
This young man in Avana Nango Gardenokuna Yamaraguna Tundanga Maragumi Yanabakman Nango Lanyanabala Ratangaraguachi Kuchira and Palabak Madame in Atama.
And when she died, she can close everything. Everything.
Who's going to be the next speaker?
No. Nobody. Nobody. Except her.
Bulgo, Mara Bago, Ulambay.